Friends, this is Ishant. You are watching YouTube channel Keeps Learning, Happy Learning. In our today's video, we are going to talk about one of the short-term training program, some of the webinars, faculty development programs, and so on. So stay tuned, keeps on watching. Is short-term training program, which is actually AICTC sponsored, and the topic is recent trends on hybrid and electric vehicle technologies, which is going to help from 6th July to 11th July, and session timing is not mentioned, but the registration date will get close on 2nd July, okay, 5 p.m. and which is going to organized by Department of Mechanical Engineering, Maharaj Vijay Raj Gajapati Raj College of Engineering, Andhra Pradesh. So if you are interested for this short-term training program, you can register for it. Registration link I have mentioned in the description box. Okay, so this is what your short-term training program. So now I am moving for the faculty development program. So our first faculty development program is on research perspectives in futuristic computing technologies, and which is going to help from 6th July to 10th July, and which is going to held in two sessions, forenoon session and afternoon session. Forenoon session is from 11 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. and afternoon session is from 2:30 p.m. to 4 p.m. and which is going to organized by Department of Computer Science and Engineering, Dayananda Sagar University, Bangalore. So if you are interested for this faculty development program, you can register for it, and actually it is international online faculty development program. So if you are interested for this, you can register for this faculty development program. Registration link I have mentioned in the description box. Okay, so our next FDP is on recent advances in mechanical engineering, a research perspective, and which is going to help from 6 July to 10 July from 4 p.m. to 5:30 p.m. and the last date of registration for this FDP is 5th July evening 5 p.m. okay, and which is going to organized by Department of Mechanical Engineering, Gandhi Institute of Technology, Hyderabad. Okay, so if you are interested for this faculty development program, you can register for it. The registration link I have mentioned in the description box. So our next faculty development program, actually this is not a faculty development program, this is a lecture series, and which is MHRD sponsored lecture series. Okay, the topic is intellectual property right. Okay, and it is actually going to held in two sessions. So session one is intellectual property rights, okay, and second one is intellectual property rights and innovation, COVID-19 challenges, as session two, and which is going to held on 3rd July from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. okay, and last date of registration is 2nd July evening 7 p.m. and which is going to organized by Karaikal Polytechnic College. So if you are interested for this lecture series, you can register for it. Registration link I have mentioned in the description box, right? So our next faculty development program, that is a 7 days program, and the topic is emerging tools and trends in contemporary research, and which is going to help from 17th July to 23rd July, and timing is not mentioned, and which is going to organized by the Department of Sociology, NAS College, Meerut, in association with Research Foundation, New Delhi, and International Roma University, Serbia, and ASDF, London. Okay, so if you are interested for this faculty development program, you can register for it. Registration link I have mentioned in the description. Okay, so our next FDP is on, which is international faculty development program. The topic is artificial intelligence and internet of things, heuristic transdisciplinary perspectives, and which is going to held from 4th July to 10th July, and organized by Holy Cross College, Trichy, Tamil Nadu. So if you are interested for this international faculty development program, you can register for it. Registration link I have mentioned in the description box, right? So this is what all about faculty development program, and also I have discussed about one of the short training program. So now I will be moving for next category, that is the webinars. Okay, so our first webinar is on Moodle online teaching management tool, okay, which is going to held on 6th July and going to held at 10 a.m. and which is organized by Department of Management Science, Marwara University. So if you are interested for this webinar, you can register for it. Registration link I have mentioned in the description box, right? So our next webinar is on Industry 4.0. So this is one of the like leading topic present scenario. Okay, so you can register for it. It is going to held on 3rd July from 11 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. by SVS College of Engineering, Coimbatore, and organized by the Department of Mechanical Engineering. Registration link I have mentioned in the description box. You can register for it. Okay, so our next webinar is on Space Explore. Okay, so this is one of the very fascinating and interesting topic. I too also very interested in this topic. So in this topic, actually they are going to discuss about history, present and future of space exploration, and which is going to be carried out in this webinar. Okay, so as we know, our universe is very huge, right? We are the just part of our solar system. We are living on the earth, right? So we are the one eighth part of the our solar system, and our solar system is the part of like our galaxy, and there are a lot of galaxies are there, right? So where we are very small part of that, right? So we can think, right? So this webinar is going to be very interesting. So you can register for it, which is going to held on 5th July from 3 p.m. to 4 p.m. and which is going to organized by the KCG College of Technology, right? So if you are interested for this webinar, the registration link I have mentioned in the description box, right? So our next webinar is on Indian Power Grid and Market, and which is going to held on 4th July. Timing is 10 a.m. to 11 a.m. and the last date of registration is 3rd July evening 6 p.m. and which is going to organized by the Department of Electrical and Electronics Engineering, Saint Mother Teresa Engineering College. So if you are interested for this, you can register for it. The registration link I have mentioned in the description box, right? So our next webinar is on Modern Civil Engineering Materials and Techniques, and which is going to held from 7 July to 10 July. Actually, it is webinar series, and which is organized by Department of Civil Engineering, Dr. NGP Institute of Technology, Coimbatore, in association with Indian Concrete Institute. So if you are interested for this webinar, you can register for it. Registration link I have mentioned in the description box. So our next webinar is on Blockchain Technology, and which is going to held on 7th July at 4 p.m. by Department of Computer Science and Engineering, Bandhavas University, Karnataka. So if you are interested for this webinar, you can register for it. Registration link I have mentioned in the description box. So our next webinar is 2 days webinar. The topic is Enhancing E-Learning Using ICT Initiatives and Digital Libraries, and which is going to held on 3rd July and 4th July from 10:30 a.m. to 11:30 a.m. So in day one, we are going to learn about e-learning, digital database for virtual learning, and in day two, you are going to learn about Nation Digital Library of India, okay, and which is organized by SIVET College, Chennai. Okay, so if you are interested for this webinar, you can register for it. Registration link I have mentioned in the description box. So our next webinar is on Ultra Fine Grained Materials, Old Material with Futuristic Properties, and which is going to held on 4th July from 11 a.m. to 12 noon, and which is going to organized by Department of Mechanical Engineering, Francis Xavier College. Okay, so if you are interested for this webinar, you can register for it. The registration link I have mentioned in the description box. Okay, so our next webinar is on Value Engineering, and which is going to held on 6th July and it is going to be held in two sessions. First session will be from 10 a.m. to 11 a.m. and second session will be from 11:30 a.m. to 12 noon. Okay, so you can register for it, and the thing is you have to do the registration before 4th July. Okay, and which is organized by the Department of Civil Engineering, Sri Ramakrishna Institute of Technology. Okay, so if you are interested for this webinar, so you can register for it. Registration link I have mentioned in the description box. Okay, so our next webinar, that is the last one, the topic is Contemporary Literacy Trends in Indian Literature, and which is going to held on 6th July from 10 a.m. to 12:40 p.m. by Department of Marathi, Hindi and English, Yashwant Rao Chavan Arts Commerce and Science College. So if you are interested for this webinar, you can register for it. Registration link I have mentioned in the description box. So this is what all about short term training program, faculty development programs and webinars. So please enjoy learning and keep on learning. Thank you.